Maybe, just maybe. Just maybe. But his first is great. Sniffles has to beat his cast at first is great. So he can reset the bracket so he can beat him again. Fitted Cap just has to win one of those best of three in order to take the title.
Round one.
Here we go.
Fight.
Right into a more cranny mode. Because PS Wars can't really handle anything other than cranny mode. This Fitted Cap gets the jump start into the crush counter. Working on that corner pressure. Oh, jump back down for the anti-air. Keeping Sniffles in the corner. Sniffles looking in trouble as he gets hit from into stun. And then just a little bit too far away for the ice to hit. Sniffles goes wake up, crouching, beating kick into beach triggering. Then just gets hit, countering it by the counter.
You lose. You must
take a cap and combo that into the wrong win. Taking off that jacket because it's a little warm in here. Not able to summon up as much ice as he would like. Take a cap. Kind of catching Sniffles with everything. It might be a lack of matchup knowledge. Oh no. Fitted Cat might be aware of just how much Sniffles' EXDP as he continues to try and bait them out. Oh, no real punish on that slot sweep. Would have liked to see something a little bit more, but Sniffles still trying to fight out of the corner. Still that life deficit. Hit. What's it gonna be? Oh, bro. Back throw. Probably a defensive throw. Another back throw. Probably another defensive back throw. As the anti-air trades and Fitted Cap able to take game one.
Colleen wins.
Yeah, Fitted Cap is definitely aware of how much Sniffles likes to DP.
Round one.
Let's see if Sniffles is able to take advantage of that. Ooh, didn't work punish. No, didn't go into it. Didn't know that it was a punish. Or at least not, oh, no, bad hit confirm. But no punish out of Fitted Cap. It's minus six. You should be getting a clean punish out of that. Oh, back dash is on through the throw. Fitted Cap is able to jump on out of there. Not without taking damage, though. Sniffles is on a large level. Stuffed out, but I believe. Is a throw attempt. Oh, same side. That mixed me up. There's the ban on DP, but no punish on it. Doesn't get the stun. Doesn't finish off the round. Sniffles getting a second chance. Gets the command throw. It's a close one. Oh, Fitted Cap just going for it, but Sniffles with the good punish able to close out the round.
Round two.
Fitted cap. Point. Good challenge on that enemy him. No punish on those hands. Leave that time before. Sniffles finds himself in the corner. Fitted Cap no longer afraid of those DPs, starting his meaty pressure, but gets hit with the sweep. And then gets caught by the command throw. And then gets caught by the sweep again. Sniffles getting in there. Great anti-air counter out of Fitted Cap. He's working on a round win. Still not believing in the EXDPs. This time, seeing that it was coming, blocks it, gets the round.
Final round. Fight.
Ooh, good jump forward. Punishing that heavy kick out of Sniffles. Gonna be? Meaty Pressure doesn't believe. Not quite sure what that was, but Sniffles taking advantage. There's the punish on a splash. That's what I like to see. Oh, trying to go for the overhead, but Sniffles waking up buttons having none of them. Fitted Cap is that B-trigger combo. What's gonna be? Ice mix up, catch him with the air to air. Neutral gem, catch him with the pain. Frame trap doesn't believe, doesn't follow through with anything. Sniffles able to get a B-trigger combo. Cash and Fitty Cap pressing buttons. Cash with the anti or goes with a little bit of tech. And then Honest Sniffle with the matchup knowledge. Punishing the EX Ice, because it's like minus 8 or something. Closing out that round, knowing that it was going to win before the ice hit. Good stuff out of Sniffles. Tying it up. I'm just going to check FAT to make sure.
Round 1.
I'm pretty sure that's the case.
Fight!
Oh, shit. I'm paying attention. I'm paying attention. Minus eight on the strike. Maybe Captain's doing some work early here. Not believing in that DX. He's dealing with that beat pressure. Trying to make Sniffles think that, yeah, maybe I can go for it. No punishes on those hands. Those are minus 4. Well, I guess they can be minus 3, but I still think that you should go for some sort of punish. Yeah, so that's why you don't do it normally, is you kind of get hit if hit by the hail anyway. You're gonna do some sort of knockdown or something.
Round 2.
Hey, Captain, we close out that round. Good punish there out of Sniffles. Jimmy's not in time with his heavy kick to punish the rotate. Catch it in the air and then catch it. Fitty Cap pressing something on the crush cap. Fitty Cap using that big trigger activation. No combo off of it though, a little bit too far away. They're kind of staring each other down, and oh, the sweep with the snack print. Man, Bit of Trap looking like he's in trouble this round. Goes for the slide pressure. Oh, he just gets caught pressing something. Goes for the jump in, and then doesn't believe in the Phantom. Probably trying to neutral jump a command throw. Ends up losing the round. Sniffles. Tying things up. Oh. Catching that heavy kick with heavy kick. That was Fitty Cap moves. Exactly. That's exactly when Sniffles wants to throw the take. Sniffles not believing in the snowball setup. Fitty Cap messing up his throw, and Sniffles is able to get a full corner carry off of challenging that correctly challenging that That GP is downtown, and Fitty Cap is able to close up that round from the punish. But I was going to say,
Colleen wins.
Correctly challenging that hailstorm. Because it's like, it's between minus 8 to minus 11. You can just unblock, you just press buttons. You can press whatever button you want, and whatever combo, as long as it's forward moving. You'll be able to get a full punish on that.
Round 1.
And, Fitty Cap goes up 2-1. Fight. I know I forgot the update score, but that's okay. Oh, neutral jump over the slash. Fitty Cap looks pretty good. Good tech out of Sniffles, though. And then Sniffles, just out of range of the command throw, ends up getting thrown for it. Right idea, bad range. He's putting on pressure right now. Fitty Cap not quite sure. He's just getting hit. This time countering it, not believing in the command throw. Gets a throw, what's it gonna be? EXCD? No. Oh yeah. Sniffles might be a little afraid of it right now. Oh, whiffs the throw. Sniffles no challenge on that though. Going for frame shots again, not going for the command throw. Big Cap out of there. Sniffles is Super Saiyan at this point now. He is Super Wolf. Oh, no belief on that health combo, but oh man, Sniffles getting a raw jump in, but messes up the combo. Fitty Cap will stay alive because of it. Oh, gets the trip guard a little bit too high up, and then gets to the other side, and then gets thrown trying to press buttons. Fitty Cap going up a match point on scrambles. the slash beating out the heavy kick. Sniffles, that was a bad counter out of Fiddycat. I know that he knew the range that he was minus 3. But Sniffles has not been trying to punish that. Fiddycat is getting hit with the command throws. This time back that no real punish on the wind command throw though. And then just grabbing the heavy kick, man, that was so close to being terrible. Oh, no hit confirm there. Did you like? Great block on the EXDP. I don't know about that beat for Dragon Face. I think you get less damage. Doesn't matter. Sniffles doesn't fall for the DP bait, Colleen but ends wins. Up getting jabbed on out, and Fitted Cat taking this tournament over Sniffles, second place. Good showing out of Sniffles, so that was some good stuff against Wine Taster and Magic Wolf. Either was laggy. So with that, that's the tournament. I'm gonna try and play a set against Fitted Cat. Maybe.